Hi everybody, this is Yaya, and I'm showing a video about some dollar albums that you can get from AC Moore. You can decorate them. This is just a plain one here, and it holds 100 photos. And this is what I did with mine. I go to the Philadelphia Flower Show every year, and this year's theme was summer in Paris. So I decided to, instead of trying to do an album and make it from scratch, I just took one of these albums to hold my pictures in. All the flowers here are from Prima. This one I think is Ion Rose Flower. And then I used Recollection Halfback Pearls and glued them in. I used the Tim Holtz sticker. It was the Holt one, but I just needed something to tuck in here. Paper butterfly. For the spine, this is the ribbon ideal that I got from Kathy over at Paper Phenomena. I'll put her link on the bottom. She makes great YouTube videos, projects, and Ustream videos. And I just glued some lace to the bottom and the back. I put my photo in the back in a plastic sleeve that came with the Prima flowers just to cover this up so you wouldn't see the ribbon edges. And for the inside, I put a photo here, and this is my lace trim at the bottom. And it's just full of photos that can be looked through. Maybe I'll go back and add like maybe some small embellishments here and there, but not too many. And this is the last one, and I just glued it right to the hair with my ATG gun. These albums is a dollar. You can make them, you can do so much with them. Let me show you something else I made. Hold on. Okay, this is an album for my daughter. And same thing. I just use purple lace to go around it. I use thicker stickers to go here. A felt embellishment, I think it's from American Craft. My grunge flower that I made, and these little photo turns I got from Rite Aid, and it was in a back to school section, and I thought these was really cute, so I got those, and it matched the little green here, and I just put them randomly throughout. The back is plain, so when I start adding photos to it, I can put a photo here and keep going all the way through, and another photo here. And then I can add the name here. Put my daughter's name here so she knows these will be her everyday photos. She can leave right on the tags, each event. And this will be a gift for her for her birthday. Thank you for watching. Always leave a comment at the bottom. If you have any questions, I'll get back to you. You can subscribe to my channel, and I'll get back to you. Everybody have a great day. Bye.